opportunity there applied by Matt Jackson Penta, making it to the bottom rope. What a big match we already have. Signed for Dynamite next week. Where's Christian Cage earlier? Challenging Frankie Kazarian. Shaping up to be a can't miss event.
Yes, you're not kidding.
I don't press here.
And when will Jericho be back? That's my question.
Seemingly the confidence of MJF and Jericho. That the fact is, he's not coming back for quite a while. Maybe there's something we don't, I don't know. But they called him out knowing good well they weren't going to come out.
Of course, absolutely.
Brian Cutler tagged in, as is Laredo Kid, seeing his first action back in an AEW ring in over 2 years. Been eager to get back, and as I mentioned, with the injury to Pat, Lucha Bros calling on their friend Laredo Kid to fill in for him tonight. Laredo Kid, shot to the midsection, double over. Cutler, and jack to the jaw. Brandon Cutler into the ropes. Laredo Kid avoids contact. Right to your ass, takes out Cutler. Cutler bails out. Laredo Kid has the ring to himself. It's all going up to the chest. The Bucks.
Oh, amazing. Absolutely amazing.
Great counterattack there by the Young Bucks. Big VX double shots to the midsection. Matt and Nick's hands laced up. Takes them down. Implosion arm drag by Rey Fénix. And Penta El Cerro Miedo goes over the top and crashing down on the outside.
More incoming. Rey Fénix can't help himself.
I know. Oh, boy. Brandon Cutler one step ahead.
Well placed kick by Cutler.
Ow. Big fist.
Diving elbow strike there by Cutler. Now Cutler with springboard off the top.
There you go, taking right to him. Oh no.
Laredo Kid. I don't think they noticed him heading up top. Laredo Kid. Tremendous Oriola moonsault.
Oh man, hurt his right hand that time. Maybe his elbow. Not sure.
Matt has had no shortage of injuries over the last 6-8 months.
Absolutely. It's amazing how they put their bodies on the line. Each and every time in this Tierra's match, we are seeing, I don't know what we expected, but I think we're seeing kind of what we expected, just non-stop action over the top, outside.
And they're not doing that. Matt and Nick Jackson.
Oh!
A little bit of an homage to the Motor City Machine Guns cover here. What? No! Well, fans, this action is hot. You don't want to miss a second of it. We will stick with it and picture, don't go anywhere.